This MTG battle is brought to you by Mr. Magic Down Under and DiceRemoval.com.
Here we go. Oh, come on. Yeah, no. If this hand works out, it could be really, really. Yeah, I'll keep it. Wow. You melt the four. He might still win though, because I have nothing. Land, come on. Very lucky. No, I need to land. Shift that. Fair enough. How hit it anyway. Okay. Yeah, it seems like a pretty good draw. I'll take the Mutaboat, only one of them, and I'll ship the second one. Not entirely sure if that was completely correct, but no. I'll rather hit a second red source than another Mutaboat. I think Boris Charm, that's not a bad pick. The best picks is Borosham or Lightning Strike. Scalcrack is bad, but in this situation, Lightning Strike's more dangerous for him. He might be just timing me out because he's frustrated about the shuffler. Nope, the Lightning Strike, that's the correct choice. Okay, he's down to two cards. I have no problems raising him. Now, of course, if he just drops down a Garam Desecrating Demon now, I'm in trouble. Mutaboat beat down. Damn. GG.